All right, guys, we are here. Getting down. Yeah. That's how you do it. This is how you make friends. All right, I'm good. This guy's not so much of a partier.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Neutralize Trevino, neutralize Gutierrez, neutralize Horueta. Horueta. I can't pronounce it right. Can't roll my R's. Horueta. Blah, blah, blah. All right. I'm in a safe spot over here. Look at these surroundings.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site. Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
Damn it, I just had to knock this guy out. Seems like they don't care about him. God freaking hell, just kill me. Kill me, kill me, kill me. That was damn close. This one, she gonna be my first? Oh, fucking boot the face.
Out.
Damn, boot in the face. That was a straight up kick, man. Holy crap. Get out of here. I'm giving this mission to you. The others are too stupid. Whatever else we do to these dead set fuckers, make sure you track down their families and inflict maximum pain.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Go find him.
Marcus, the last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away, man.
Everybody dies.
Hey, Vato, answer me.
You ain't getting away. You ain't getting in that car. Oh boy, you're lucky. Have your car, go ahead. And I'll just come after you.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino, a small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there, that bastard Pablo is next.
That's a lot of explosion. Goddamn. I'm outies. See ya.
Hola? Hello? Puta madre. Puta madre. Chocaron!
Oh, just in time.
Fuck! Wheels are fucking wrecked!
I need a car, man. They're coming from every location. Oh, God. I got a car. I'm out. Oh man, they're gonna keep chasing and chasing. Just one guy left to take care of. Can't really do that.
All right, time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
All right, let's get him. Where is he? He's close. He's right there.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Neutralize Pablo the Skinner. I didn't even realize there was
a sniper. That's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
Just for good measure.
All right. Motherfucker.
Tezcas! We're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight. All of you heard. There's a few of each that have been annoying the Tezcas.
That's what I'm talking about.
Strong and will remain strong.
Let's do this.
Oh, poor doggies. Go get him, boy. Go get him. Oh, you're not even getting him. There you go. Get him, get him, get him.
Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
Easy.
Okay, you guys, we're done here. Let's get out. Yeah, I suck at this game. I could have done this whole thing with my little RC car. That guy gets attacked by attack dog. Go in here, unleash those attack dogs. Yeah, it never goes right for me. Anyways, back up top.
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Let's go. Okay, we made it up. Rippin' Pete.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezcas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio, and he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
Full justice.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Ray. You're right there.
Harbor authorities chased yet another unlicensed craft back into international waters. So far, there are no details on where the craft originated from. Incidents of illegal vessels venturing into U.S. waters has been increasing. Speculation is that corporate spies are attempting to target the secrets of tech companies concentrated in Silicon Valley.
Alright guys, we are done with the Horatio missions. We got this one right here called Hack the World. Hack the World. Meet Ray at the beach, Ray's got some private intel to share, meet him and listen up. So, I'm gonna do a quick roundup of how many little side operations we got here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I think I saw one here. 9, 10. There's 10. I don't want this series to be a little. I don't want this series to be too long. Not too long, like my first one is. So these little side operations, I'm just gonna leave off and just stick to the main mission. Any side mission that I'm prompted to go for, I will do. Not the ones that are just hanging around the city. Anyways, that is it from you guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next part.